Hi, my name is Giulio Baresi. I'm from University of Art and Design in Lausanne, from ECAL. And this is a project about connected objects and a dreamy world. We made that for Milan in April. The idea was to make imagine objects when they start to dream and live their own life. So you see it pulls out different objects on a screen. So we like to compare digital to physical. You never know when it will happen. It's like I'm trying to break the expectation of the use of the machine. Yeah. So it was part of a bigger collection, and this is like a selection of projects we made. We brought here to Dubai.